Hello, everybody, and welcome back to World of Warcraft Adventures
Uncle,
of Flupperton.
Look, there's somebody up ahead. You look weird.
Yeah.
We are the outsiders here, ladies. We probably look even weirder to him.
Probably.
Only because we're traveling with this outsider.
So? I'm totally awesome.
You do kind of stand out.
So? I don't care. Standing out sometimes is good. Sometimes it's good.
Stranger.
Yeah, stranger.
We are looking for a brewer named Mudma.
Do you know of him? It's this guy right there.
Who's that?
I am Colchen, and this is my niece, Lee.
Yeah.
Y'all any good at fighting vermin?
Vermin?
Heck yeah we are. I've probably beaten up about, a million vermin back on the Wandering Isle.
Oh yeah.
You have a vermin problem? Hi, we will be glad to help you, Mudmup.
All right then, my place is just around the corner. Come on, let's get to that critter womping.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's womp some critters. I had to do it. Sorry. Dun, 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 dun. Look at that thing, the Mushan Nomad. The Mushan Nomad. Come on. Why are you faster than I am? This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Alright, we're almost to his house, it looks like. Sup, guys. We're here. Glad that took forever.
Well, hello, neighbor.
Alright, great minds. Let's see, complete. Alright. So... no thanks. Say, so, yeah, I use the skillet. Alright, whatever. Lily, what do you want me to do? Obtain 10 meadow marigolds and 40 vials of animal blood. Well then, that seems awfully violent. Just saying. So, I need to find animals with blood. You would have blood, wouldn't you? Let's kill you. I like animals that have blood. Alright, if you don't drop any blood, dude, I'm gonna be so pissed. Alright. It's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be, to be honest. Look at that giant wolf over there. Maybe he'll have more blood than the stag did. Ooh, baby. Can I take that guy? I hope I can. I wanna go see. Oh, he moves. I don't know. I might be able to. Let's have Blinky attack him. Come on, Blinky. You can do it. Come on, Blinky. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. There we go. Poison with that and that. Let's try and heal Blinky because he's getting his ass stomped. Don't do stuff. Don't come after me, dude. Blinky should be holding aggro, and he's not doing a good job at it, and it's starting to piss me off. Yeah. Where are you going, dude? No, don't grappling hook anybody. That's not okay. Alright? Oh, come on. Will you knock it off with the coming at me, bro? Would you knock it off with the coming at me, bro? Alright, thank you. He's dead. I killed him. I'm awesome like that. Oh! I got some gloves. They're cloth gloves. They're almost better than what I'm using, but, you know, they're not. They're not actually better because I don't need intellect, because I'm badass like that. But yeah, I killed that guy. Yeah, 6,000 XP. It's like what I'm, like half of what I'm getting from a quest right now. So, it's just amazing. Alright, thank you. Get this one too. Oh, and you. I can grab you. Look at that giant thing way back there. Alright. Let's take this thing on, because we totes can. I have total confidence in my awesome abilities. Alright, thank you for the animal blood. I really do appreciate it. Not many people actually realize that I appreciate the animal blood I get. But I do. I can understand its importance to the universe. Or at least this quest. Let's see. Down here, I think, is what's his name? Hemet Nezingwari quests. Oh, you're sure to have some blood on you, seeing as you're an animal. Alright, let's kill him with all the good stuff. Ow. What the hell, dude, you jerk? 10 vials of blood on you. Nice. Very nice. Let's see. Let's poison you and you, because we can. Come on, stop getting further away. Alright, we'll drop this here. Hit him with this and that and this. Can I get the things back? Ooh, look at all those guys over there. I'm sure they have animal blood too. That'd be nice. That one does it, but that one does? That's weird. Well, at least there's two of those over there. Longfang cubs. The den mother, eh? Nope, none of those ones actually have any blood on them, so I might as well just kill these three. So, multi-shot. There we go. Toss this down. Hit with this, and then this. Alright, come on. That's fine. You can howl into the wind all you want. It's not going to do you any freaking good, but you can do it. If it makes you feel better, you know, feel like more of a wolf or something. But thank you for the animal blood. Now I can go get the stuff. Leaders among breeders. Okay. So you, Frenzy Chop, you have to go down. Because now I'm actually taking on the vermin that they've been asking me to kill. So, or at least that one guy, he asked for if we were any good at vermin stomping. And now we need to stomp some vermin. Oh, okay, dude, look. I am busy dealing with other things right now. If you wanted an appointment, you could have... If you wanted to see me, you could have made an appointment. Just saying. That's all you had to do, is make an appointment. I would have come to you eventually. And you didn't have to go through all that trouble. Alright, is this guy in the cave or outside the cave? Well, there's Clawblade, so he's outside. The other guy, I'm sure, is maybe inside the cave? I don't know. Multi-shot, and disengage. And I need some cobras. Need a couple cobras. Oh, jeez. Okay, I've started some extra trouble that I didn't mean to start. And I think I just did it again. Yep. Great. Let's see. Explosive shot. Black arrow. Ugh. This is crazy. I started way more crap than I meant to start. Too bad I don't need any more animal blood. I'd be rolling in it now. Yee-yoo. Big kiss. Alright. There's gotta be one more over here. Are you the skillet? Is that it? No. Is that it? Yes, I use the skillet. Alright, let's kick its ass. Because we fucking can. Totally awesome. Alright, come on, explosive arrow, please. Oh, yep, you're dead. Good job. Alright, now I can go turn in these quests. I've killed the leaders. And I've got all the animal blood and stuff. Hope you guys got something good for me. Which I'm actually pretty sure you don't. Like you. I don't need the turnip punching bag. That can go away. Where'd it go? Of course it went into consumables. And defeat Chufa, the Twitch Heal Warren mother. You. Lily. Come on. Oh yeah, the paint gun. I don't need that either. Delete. Delete! Is this actually any better? 80 mastery? No, it's not. Okay. Alright. And you? Thieves to the core, recover 6 stolen sacks of hops from the Twisted Warren. Okay. So, tricked by an orange painted turnip. Okay. So I guess I gotta go in here. Let's toss that there. Come on, eat up, guys. You know you wanna. Why isn't that one turning around and doing it? Does it have to be in line of sight? No. Okay. It worked. Good. I guess I'll just poison that. Oh, Jesus. There. Twitch heal sleepyhead, eh? I might have to take him out. He's too sleepy. Alright, come on, just... Okay. Toss that. There. Excuse you. I am totally busy tricking you and your fellows into eating turnips. Okay? Like there. Those guys. They're gonna totally eat the turnip. Because they don't know any better. They're stupid. They don't know how to deal with it. Alright. Chufa is over here, it looks like. Ugh, gross. Ha! Chufa! How you doing, lady? There we go. Summon group of animals. Please no. Please no. I don't need that kind of attention, m'lady. Damn. You're so needy. You're always in my face wanting stuff. You can't ever do anything on your own. Alright, I get it. I'm busy fighting your Warren mother. If you could fucking leave me alone, you have Twitch foot hoarder, Twitch wheel hoarder, that would be nice. Just go away. That's all I'm telling you to do. Alright, what do you got? Just money? Okay. Well, whatever. Let's blow that up. Gross. What? Oh, I used black arrow on it, so I didn't do any damage at all. I just poisoned it. That's all I did. Alright. One more sack. Ah, there it is. Oh, don't wake up. Okay. That works too. Let's hit him with all the poisons. Alright, let's get out of here, man. We got the skedaddles. Alright. What the? Oh, that's half hill. I'm almost a half hill. That's nice. Let's see. What the? How are you doing damage to me when we're 700 feet away from each other? Doesn't make any sense. Alright, thank you for the orange painted turnip. I really appreciate it. And thieves to the core, man. Complete quest. Alright, this totally needs... Oh, I can sell that at least. Never mind. Chen storms out. Have a drink with Chen, Lili, and Mudmug. Okay.
Mudmug, this is fantastic. Strong, too. Oh, thanks. Most folk around here prefer it over anything from that Storm Stout Brewery.
Wait, did you say Storm Stout Brewery?
Oh, man.
Well, shoot. Of course. They're the biggest brewing family in the whole valley.
Uh-oh.
Brewery? My family. My ancestral...
What you doing?
I see. Complete the quest.
You're a storm stout?
Bring Lili to the Silken Fields, New Cyphera, and Huangzi Falls.
You just keep going down this same road, but I am going. Lili, you stay here. I will come back for you. Promise me, you will keep out of trouble while I am away.
No. He's taken off. Let's go do this thing. What's this? Summon Lili to explore the Valley of Four Winds with you. Okay, so when I get there, I summon her, that kind of stuff. Well, there's the waterfalls she wants to look at, so let's go up a little bit. Entering combat. I don't want to enter combat, you assholes. Is this good enough? Do I have to get closer, you little brat? What the? Why was I still going super fast? Okay, thank you. I can't hear you, brat. Okay, let's go this way. Crash into the tree, of course. Alright. So now, where's next? Up there. Well, that's not too bad. It's actually where I gotta go to meet, what is it, Clever Ashio? Lily's day off. No. The question mark, please. Yep, Clever Ashio. Dun 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 dun. So he goes all the way up to Kunlai's summit, I believe. Oh, excuse you. You're just a frickin'... You're cannon fodder. You shouldn't be able to daze me. This bullshit. Alright. Let's go get this one done, too. New Sephira. Or Cyphira. Cyphira. Something like that. Yeah, look at this.
There's a village up here, and a big fish statue, too.
Alright, Clever Ashio, what do you want? Speak to Ashio at the Pools of Purity and observe his ritual. For now, I'm going to decline that. I can always just come back. I don't see a flight path anywhere, so I can't just fly back up here. But still, might as well stop at Half Hill on my way to the Silken Fields. Never know what you can find at Half Hill. Actually, I know exactly what you can find at Half Hill. I used to spend a lot of time there, working on my farm on my main characters. Ugh, I wish I could fly, but I can't. I suck at flying. Alright. Up there, there's the flight path. Do 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 do. Crash, boom, explosions. New flight path discovered, thank you. Right, there's a traveling guy here, this guy, right here, adventuring supplies. Hey!
Many deals for a friend of the Grumbles, like you.
Oh, I'm glad you consider me a friend, and this stuff still sucks, dude. Come on, give me the good stuff. Anyways, let me sell the bad stuff. I forgot I got more treats. Alright, sell all the scrap, Selling all the crap. Here we go. Crap officially sold. Well, not all of it, but you know, I'm getting there. What is this? Chewy felt taffy? Makes you look wicked. Alright. That seems legit.
Good fortune to our friends.
Alright. Open this. Halloween wand of wand ninja. Put the ninja costume on the targeted party member. Alright. What the? Anyways, bartender, innkeeper,
Looking to buy?
Yeah.
Farewell.
I'm looking to set my home, actually. Not really to buy, but to set my home. Alright, now let's go to this last place for Lili. It's the Silken Fields right there. It's quite the mess, actually. Do loo 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 do loo 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 do loo 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 do loo 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 do 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 do. Alright. Turn this quest in with the Lili stuff. Come on, Lili. I'm at the Silken Field, say something. Yeah, it's totally cool.
Do you think that they really get this stuff on the silkworm's rear end?
Totally.
Ew, they look like maggots.
Yeah, they kinda do. Alright. Now where do I turn that in? No, Lili's day off. Turn it in way up there, okay. I'll turn this in and then I'll head up there, do that stuff. I'll probably abandon the rest. Lynn Tenderpaw, abandon. King, abandon. And Ken, abandon. Okay. Sue, turn this quest in. Be done with this crud now that I got my Half Hill flight point. And, where is it? There it is. No, it's not it. This is it.
Hey!
Complete quest.
Look, here it comes now! How is the brew?
Yeah, how was it?
Bah, I do not want to talk about it.
Yeah, he doesn't want to talk about it. To figure out what happened at the brewery, you gotta do the Stormstout Brewery dungeon. This one. But for some reason I can't do a random dungeon. Oh, there it is. I can finally do a random dungeon. But yeah. I'm leveling up so fast, I don't even really feel like doing a dungeon because I don't feel like the weight. But anyways, I'm all out of time for this episode. So this has been Goldor, aka Thalos, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!